Hi guys, and welcome to EFL with Erin. Today we're using context for new vocabulary. If you have a look at my examples, you can see that I've used these for my elementary class, so you can use them for low levels. You're basically putting your vocabulary in the context of a sentence. Now this trains students to look at the whole sentence and not just the individual words. For more tips and tricks like this, please subscribe to the links.